Time flies. It's actually almost 20 years ago when I wanted to reframe the way we use information, the way we work together. I invented the World Wide Now, 20 years on, Ted, I want to ask your help in a new reframing. So going back to 1989, I wrote a memo suggesting nobody really did anything with it, very much. But 18 months later, this is, you know, this is how innovation happens. 18 months later,